Hello guys and welcome to Python Programming Tutorials by Amul's Academy. In the previous turtle tutorial, we discussed about how to draw different shapes like circle and square shape. But till now, whatever the image we drawn, it is from the home position, right? But if you want to draw in different position, then how to do that? In this tutorial, we are discussing about that. Okay, so first I'll import the turtle module. Next, I'll create a turtle object. You can give any name. Alright, so now you can see the screen here. Alright, this is the turtle. So now if I want to draw the circle, if I mention the radius is 100, it will draw from the home position. Here we can see, right? If I give the negative radius, it will draw in the clockwise direction. But it will start from the home position itself. But I don't want that now, okay? For example, I'll show you an image. Here we can see. I want to draw a circle. And here, the center of the circle must be the home position of the turtle, okay? So I want to draw like this. Then how to do this? So you can do this in different ways, okay? So first, I'll undo. You can use undo also here, like this, okay? It will undo the operation, and or you can go for the reset also. So now I'll take right 90 degrees, okay? So I'll set the heading to 90 degrees. Now it is pointing towards this side. Here we can see. So now forward, if I want to draw the circle of 100 radius, okay? So I'll move turtle to 100 pixel distance, okay? Now I'll set this to again 90 degrees, okay? So now I'll draw the circle. Now here we can see, we draw a circle and here the center of circle is the home position of the turtle. Okay, but here we can see an extra line. Also, here we use these four steps to do this. Instead of this four step, we can do this using single line also. There is a method called goto, which will do this work. Like, I'll show you. I'll reset this. Okay, and now I'll mention goto. And here I need to mention the x coordinate as well as y coordinate. So here we can see, I want to move the turtle to here, okay, in the 0x, x coordinate as 0, and I'll take y as minus 100. So now if I enter, here we can see, it will move to that position. So now if I use circle of 100, it will draw the circle, okay. So instead of writing this four step, in two step I can do that. But in both these method, there is a problem, that is this extra line. I don't want this, right? I want to draw a simple circle. I don't want this line. So while drawing some shapes using turtle, sometimes we want to draw the line while turtle is moving, and sometimes we don't want to draw the line while turtle moving. For example, at the beginning, when turtle is moving from this to this, okay, so I don't want this line, okay? So you can get this using two methods called as up and down. So I can tell the turtle when to draw while moving and when not to draw while moving, okay? So for example, I'll take t dot up. So if I use t dot up, then while turtle moving, it won't draw the line, okay? So if you want to see that, you can see this. Okay, I'll go to 0 and minus 100. Okay, so if I enter, now here we can see there is no line. Okay, so it won't draw any line. So now if I go for t dot circle and radius, it won't draw any circle. That means you can't see any line because turtle is up now, right? That's why we can't see any line. If you want to draw the line now, you need to do is T dot down. Okay. Now if I write circle and 100, here we can see the line. And here we can see we draw the circle, and here the center of the circle is the home position of the turtle. So using this up and down method, you can draw the desired shape in any position. Okay. So for example, we'll take another example. Okay. So I'll take first T as up. Okay. While moving to the position, I don't want to draw any line. So T dot up. So I'll use go to. I'll take X as 100, Y as 100. Okay, so now this is the position. So now here I can draw circle or square, whatever you want. Here I'm taking circle because this method is easy to use, right? That's why. Okay, so you should do this T dot down, okay? Okay, here we can see we draw the shape here. So in any position you can draw this using this method. So in this tutorial we get to know about the undo method, go to method, up and down method. So first here, okay, so this is about the undo. It will undo the last turtle action. Okay, so you should mention turtle name dot undo. Okay, so next we discussed about the go to. Okay, so this is the information about the go to. It will move the turtle to an absolute position. Okay, here X and Y. So this is the X coordinate value. This is the Y coordinate value. If you didn't mention the Y coordinate value, it will by default take none, but you should mention the X coordinate value. Okay. Aliases, you can, instead of go to, you can use as set position, set pause. Okay, so these are the aliases. X is a number, Y is the number. So it will move the turtle to the absolute position. All right, next we'll discuss about the up. So this pull the pen up, no drawing when moving. Okay, when the turtle is moving, it won't draw anything. Okay, aliases pen up, PU or up. Alright, so here the turtle is also called as pen. Okay, so if you are creating a turtle object, instead of using turtle class, you can use pen class also. Okay, turtle aliases pen. For example, while creating a turtle, so if I take a, okay, turtle dot pen. If you do this also, it will create a turtle. Here we can see it will create a turtle. Okay, so here this up is also called as pen up, PU or up, but in this tutorial mostly I'll use up because it is easy to use. Okay, so next is down. Okay, it will draw when turtle is moving, that's it. So okay, so pull the pen down, drawing when moving. It can be written as pen down, PD or down. Okay, this is how we can draw different shape in the different position. So in the next tutorial, I'll take one example which contains all this method and we'll see the output. Okay, so that's it for now guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.